Podcast channel. This is Penguin here. Thank you for stopping by. I'm going to continue right now. The rain has finished, stopped. So yeah, it took my break and whatnot.
On Revelations.
Yeah, we're gonna skip that. Who hangs on to the living? Okay, I read that now. Yeah. That made me want to look into the book, Franz Kafka.
Can't do this alone.
Oh, I'm still editing this.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
Could use your help. We've got the battery. Now, where's the fuel?
Hee-hee.
Don't scare me like that, kid. Look, check out the town. See any weak walls? I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
I
think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out.
Where are you, Pedro?
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Pedro, where are you?
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
I don't think I can shoot here. I don't think I can shoot here. In case anything blows up.
That's everything. Let's bring it back to Gabe. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
If you say so. Ooh. So many nice things. Oh, for real, for real. Hmm. make sure we're done for the count. I don't want to miss anything. I think we are.
That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
Who sounded the alarm?
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us. Could use your help.
My priorities are skewed.
Pedro.
Yeah, you're not helping.
You killed with my pistol. Why did he change color? They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them. There!
I'm gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one,
how
fucking
about
chill
shut
out.
The F up. Just chill, bro. It's not about you, really.
That's it, right? You chased him away?
Hold on!
Oh.
See how his bracelet changes to the color of fear.
Oh gosh. Wait, where am I? Wait, where am I supposed to go?
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Will it hold?
I hope so.
It's better not.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner.
You sure about that? Oh.
Ready? Left! Go!
I guess it's for Barry?
You too!
So freaking dark.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Oh, Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that.
Why is his
a virus that responds to fear? Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right?
Do me a favor.
Dad's in
the PSA. And don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir. What is this?
Okay, so, let's give you that and that. And... oh, wait. I don't trust this. Suspicious, like highly.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Yeah, Neil, the clock is ticking. Get with the program. Jeez. Majority rules. Regardless. Yeah, so I didn't want to be mean. But yes, I still... Oh my god.
Oh, no.
Yeah! Oh, shit. Well, it has its... Wait. It has its significance, I think. Is there, like, more dogs? Because... I don't... Oh. It has its own uses. Claire, I hope you're taking me back. You're not. You weren't. Nobody was taking my back. You were not. Nobody was watching my back. Foul. Betrayal. Untrustworthy. What are these sounds?
Uh-oh. We're back.
They must be my presence. Why the hell would the overseer turn the whole island?
Is he like unkillable or something? Because that does not make sense if it's unkillable.
Catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks. Catch me if you can.
Jeez. Whatever. But how suspicious. He could have made it. But he decided against it. A Russian? I don't like this. Oh shit. I need something. Can I not shut the freaking out of the way, Moira? Come in through. I don't want that shotgun. I'm gonna use this one. This is a five type of thing. So like, where should I should? Okay, sorry. This is where I should be going. You know, the weather is really nice.
They're here. Be careful.
my gosh, there's like a lot. If he sees me right now. Oh shoot. Please don't see me. I'm glad nobody heard that. The sound of my failure. I hear dogs. And oh shit. There seems like a lot. Oh shit. We're good. We are almost good. What was the point? Yes, there was no point. Oh?
It's that girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Oh, it is. It totally is. Okay, Oh dear, I don't like this. Don't do this to me. I'm hearing something abnormal. I am hearing something abnormal. The latest mock moved us even closer to the real test. This time, 11 candidates were fitted with a sensor bracelet, then subjected to extreme emotional stress for varying length of time. Result: 3 died immediately. The remaining 8 eventually mutated at some point and were disposed of. The trial ended with none of the subs overcoming their fear. Well, can you blame them? What is this? Disinfectant.
Doesn't stay open long.
We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Wait.
Okay. Follow me.
On my way.
Brain energy. Wait, I don't want to open the door in case there is something inside. And I have a feeling that there's something inside. Wait, I did not consent to this. Well, that's comforting. Did we circle back? Someone is grunting or something. Yes, finally. Scatter the liquid. Capacity or remove. We don't want it.
Where'd she run off to?
An elevator is working. And this run down almost breaking down. I should never relax with this game. Thank you.
Hey, wait up! Wait, it's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are
Whoa,
you?
Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
Yeah, she's overwhelming.
You must be so scared. I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Wadi.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh. No.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen. There's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
I don't want to say a fool's errand, but like... I'm doing it anyway. I'm sorry. Anyway... Oh, we're back here.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
She can be funny. Going down is always a bad idea.
Shh. There's something down.
Going down is never good.
Oh, shit! Don't move until I give you the signal.
Okay.
Circling me around. No, darling. I need what's in the cupboards. But like, sure.
Ah!
go get the girl.
My ammo. I'm like uber sad.
We can't forget about the girl.
Relax, I'm gonna get her. Wait.
It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
I can fit through that hole. It's open.
Wow, what service?
She's a cutie.
That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. Nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
Suspicious. Highly suspicious. Highly suspicious. I don't like it. I don't like it. It's highly suspicious. I'm so reminded.
We lost the girl.
Of Psycho Bus. It's kind of like Psycho Bus. Psycho Bus is kind of like them. I don't know which came first. Because it's the same concept.
Yay, now that's a teamwork.
Skill setting. Okay, I have 8,000. Okay, next.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's...
Okay. I'm gonna stop here for now. Thank you for stopping by. Please leave a like and subscribe for more content. Thank you. Bye.